Hello, are you ready for speaking test?
Yeah.
Okay. What's your name?
My name is Emma.
How are you today?
I'm happy.
How old are you?
I'm 8 years old.
Which class are you in?
I'm in class chapter 1B.
What color do you like?
I like purple.
And what are you wearing today?
Dress.
Okay. No. Tell me, what is she wearing?
She wearing a black hat and black t-shirt, orange shirt, and black and white shoe.
What is he wearing?
He is wearing brown coat, blue umbrella.
What is she wearing?
She wearing a purple dress.
What is she wearing?
She wearing a white t-shirt and a gray skirt.
What is he wearing?
He wearing a white t-shirt, but and a black trouser.
What is he wearing?
He wearing a brown hat.
Good job. Now tell me, what is your favorite toy?
My favorite toy is my doll.
It's a doll.
Okay.
What is her name? What is her name?
Her name is Sam.
And what is she wearing?
She wearing a purple dress.
And how is it?
It's big.
It's big. And what color is it? Yes. And where do you play with her?
I play with her
in the
living room.
In the living room. Okay. Now, tell me, how many rooms do you see?
I see 4 rooms.
It's
the bedroom, the kitchen, the living room.
And tell me, what do you see in the bedroom?
I see a bed in the bedroom.
What do you see in the bathroom?
I see a mirror in the bathroom.
What do you see in the kitchen?
I see the table and chair in the kitchen.
What do you see in the living room?
I see a sofa and a lamp in the living room.
And tell me, what is the mother doing?
The mother, she is cleaning in the bedroom.
What is the father doing?
He is the bathroom?
What is the sister doing?
She is eating in the kitchen.
And what is the brother doing?
He is reading a book in the living room.
À, cứ cho hai phải.